Good morning, Warriors. It's Tuesday, November 19th. I'm Leah.
And I'm Will Holman. Today is National Carbonate Beverage with Caffeine Day and National Monopoly Day. That is a strange combination. Where did they come up with these ideas?
Well, I'm not sure about the carbonated drink thing, but Monopoly is an iconic board game where you can land on Park Place, Boardwalk, or even in jail. You can become rich or go broke. It has been played by an estimated 5 million people since 1935. I think it deserves its own day if that many people have played it. Want to play a game once we are done with the news?
Sure, but let's get back to the announcements for everyone first. Attention all FFA members, you are invited to FFA popcorn and movie event after school until 5 o'clock p.m. today, November 19th. FFA members are welcome to bring a blanket and pillow to watch the movie, but you must bring it to Miss Roper in the room 8:13 in the morning to be able to use them in the afternoon. Hope to see you all FFA members there.
The boys basketball team also has a scrimmage today here at West Oak against Pickens. The scrimmage begins at 5:30. Come out and support our Warriors.
The Scholastic Book Fair is open until November 21st, including Literacy Night, which is this Thursday, November 21st, from 4:30 to 6:30. This year, we will be tailgating with Tinsel. Hope to see everyone there.
Literacy Night will also be the first time 7th graders can get information and an application to be part of the Warriors News Team.
West Oak Middle School will have their third club day this Friday. We will be running on a p.m. activity schedule that day. You will visit your club at the end of the day. Hope everyone has been enjoying trying something new.
Please stay tuned after the news to view some of our WOMS tessellations to honor veterans. Thank you for all your participation. They look wonderful.
For our final thought, worry is a total waste of time. It doesn't change anything. All it does is steal your joy and keep you very busy doing nothing. Anonymous.
I like that reminder. Worry is a total waste of time. Worry won't fix anything. Think about that today. Stop yourself anytime you feel worry coming on. From the Warriors News Team, my name is Leah.
And my name is Will Holman. We hope you have a terrific Tuesday.